finally save enough money to take your family on a trip across the sea. Take a tip before you take your trip. Let me tell you where to go. Go to England, oh. England swings like a pendulum, too. Bobby's on bicycles, too.
I thought you were going to do it. Making your mark, right?
Why not?
Why not?
And your papa's mustache falling out the windowsill, frolic in the grass, trying to mock away the tough fun, but all in vain. Caving at the dapper men with derby hats and canes. England swings like a pendulum do. Bobby's own bicycles, 2x2. Westminster Abbey, the Tower of Big Ben, the rosy red cheeks of the little children. England swings like a pendulum do. Bobby's own bicycles, 2x2. Westminster Abbey, the Tower of Big Ben, the rosy red cheeks of the little children. Now if you huff and puff and you finally save enough money, if you take your family on a trip across the sea, take a tip before you take your trip. Let me tell you where to go. Go to England, oh. England swings like a pendulum, too. Bobby's on bicycles, 2x2. Westminster Abbey, the Tower of Big Ben, the rosy red cheeks of...
Does this, too. It's a play fight.
British cats are the same, clearly.
Take a look at the squatch here.
Gorgeous.
Now,
where are we right now, Mama?
At Burbage Manor, Byron's home. And it's a teenager. And this cat's name is Byron, and it decided to come play with me. So I stood next to Byron's bust. When our cat does this, I call it being sexy.
Hilarious. Let's get a photo of you with the bust, actually.
Swings like a pendulum do. Bobby's own bicycles, 2x2.
Take the picture, David.
What? Oh, oops, I got it on video camera.
No!
Hold on, I'm gonna stop that.